programs say there have been medical breakthroughs and the states responded by requiring mandatory immunizations for school children. Dr. Wolfson says this example. Let's say that you are a single mom or a single dad and you decide you do not want to vaccinate your kids. You work about 50 hours at your employer every week and so you aren't able to homeschool your kids. By law, you're basically forced to vaccinate your kids if you want them to be enrolled in a public school. So how do vaccines relate to school? Vaccine shots are keeping many kids and teens away from school due to the fact that they aren't vaccinated. This issue is because school officials are restricting them from receiving a quality education due to this. Schools should not set mandatory vaccine requirements and guidelines because some vaccines are unsafe and people should have the right to choose what they want to do with themselves. Their decision should not be the deciding factor of whether or not they are able to get education out of public school or not. The National Vaccine Center states vaccines can cause many long-term complications such as coma, seizures, and brain damage. They are also linked to autism, chronic inflammation, and other disabilities. Making someone get vaccines just to be in school just doesn't make sense because it's their fundamental right in whatever they want to do and what substances they're willing to put into their bodies. CDC.gov says that vaccines are here to provide widespread diseases. Doubters were, if you don't get vaccinated, you're more likely to contract the disease. This is true, but also that at the same time, because you are able to contract the disease with or without a vaccine. Vaccines are favorable for your body, but how come there's a plethora of dangerous effects to a vaccine? There are two sides to every issue. In this issue, vaccines could cause a life-threatening choice if you are on the right side of it. So why would you risk a life-threatening choice? Doctors at the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia state it is true that natural infection almost always causes better disease than vaccines. If this is true, then why do schools force them to kids to get a public education? The problem here is pursuing schools do not require people have a right and are allowed to make their own decisions. Solving this problem would have teens not be able to choose whether or not they want an education based on what they choose. Let's take a step back and imagine that kids around the world have a right to choose one or the other, if not both or neither. They'd be able to choose what they want as for their health and at the same time get a good education with friends at school. Seeing this law and how it affects children, parents, and students, we can make a simple change to our laws. That's what our laws enforce. Changing right to get an education and be able to, for kids to choose what they want to do with their bodies, but also make safer decisions. Joining and making this change before the world takes away more rights.